They're dumping chemtrails, they're dumping insecticides on your fucking heads. You are breathing that shit in. Your children are breathing that shit in. I don't give a fuck what the fucking liars come out here and tell you. If they're spraying shit on above you, you are breathing it in. Alright, they're dumping poisonous shit on your fucking heads. Odds are, without your consent whatsoever, they just come out and spray your ass. Say, oh, it's Zika, we're combating Zika, it's a war against Zika. We need to spray this 10-mile radius here with this insecticide here. Oh, what's in the insecticide? Oh, don't worry about that. Don't worry about those toxic chemicals raining down on your heads. Don't worry about them toxic chemicals. Don't you worry about that. If you have a garden in your backyard, don't worry. We don't give a fuck if you wanted your garden to be natural. We're gonna spray insecticide on it whether you like it or not. Alright, don't you worry about it. Alright, these fucking psychopaths. And again, where's the bug spray? Oh, the shelves are empty. Go figure. Oh, here's the chemtrail. Let's hear the chemtrail part again. That's always lovely to hear about.
Isn't it? It may offer something of a template to the rest of the country on stopping.
Yeah, get to the chemtrail, fuckboy bitch. There you go.
It's begun using airplanes to spray insecticide. The chemicals spread across a 10-mile area.
Flying right over a residential area, it looks like to me.
High kill rate in the traps used to gauge effectiveness.
High kill rate in our war against Zika. To deprive mosquitoes, yeah. We've been fucking soaking up all the water to deprive the humans of living in nature.
2,400 tests to residents.
Fuck, they're doing these fucking psychopaths.
The virus may be.
Get to this stupid shit here. They're selling out all the bug spray.
Bug spray has been encouraging the use of bug repellent. Bug spray has become so prevalent that stores have actually run out of it.
Sold out of the chemical shit.
Money, which scientists
all of that shit.
Research.
Short supply of money. You motherfuckers print the money out of thin air. Man, it is absurd. Their entire fucking money system. It's a fucking illusion. And that's why I refer to the Illuminati as the Illusionati. Because at these higher levels, man, they are master manipulators. They are masters at creating illusions for the unconscious masses to believe in. They really are. They're really good at what they do. I'll give them that. But research this shit for yourselves, man. Go within your hearts and create your own thoughts on it.
Atmosphere. There are tens of thousands of declassified admissions.